Prototype pattern is a creational design pattern and used when we want to avoid multiple object creation of same instance. Instead, we copy the object to new object and then we can modify as per our need. The prototype pattern is a useful way to share properties among many objects of the same type. The prototype is an object that's native to JavaScript and can be accessed by objects through the prototype chain. The biggest benefit of using the pattern in JavaScript is the performance boost gained as opposed to object-oriented classes. This means that when we define functions inside an object, they will be created by reference. In other words, all child objects will point to the same method instead of creating their own individual copies. JavaScript implements inheritance by using objects. Each object has an internal link to another object called its prototype. That prototype object has a prototype of its own, and so on until an object is reached with null as its prototype. By definition, null has no prototype and acts as the final link in this prototype chain. It is possible to mutate any member of the prototype chain or even swap out the prototype at runtime, so concepts like static dispatching do not exist in JS. Here are some of the examples of using prototype and __prota__ in JS. Let's implement prototype pattern using Java, Spring Boot and JavaScript in React.js.
Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Jai Hind.
I believe we really can prevent a climate disaster and achieve zero emissions. Now, as we do that, there's two things we should keep in mind. First, we need, for the sake of justice, to help people adjust to the planet that is already warmer. The second factor that we have to keep in mind is the cold hard truth that the world has quite limited resources available to reduce inequities. Climate change is a major threat to human welfare, but so are food insecurity, malnutrition, and infectious disease. In a world with limited resources, it may seem like we cannot make progress on climate, health, and development all at once. But nobody will be better off in a world with fewer carbon emissions if we're not solving illness, starvation, and death. So we have to make progress on all of these at the same time. And that's where innovation comes in. By focusing it in the right way, it magnifies the impact of the resources in every one of these areas. Just as we need to innovate to get to zero emissions, we need to continue to innovate in human health. I believe we can improve human welfare broadly